So, 2, 5, 1, switch.
I think I heard something coming from the next car.
Is it open? I feel like I should save.
Oh! Hold it right there. Keep your hands where I can see them and don't make any sudden moves. Now, who are you and what are you doing on my train?
That's meant for luggage, not for people. And speaking of sudden moves, that actually startled me a little bit. I'm Amy and I'm a friend.
My name is Amy Wellard, and I mean you no harm. I'm a friend.
A friend, huh? You can't fool me. I know a scavenger when I see one. Lucky for you, I'm not in the mood to clean up any messes today. I'll let you see yourself out, but if you touch anything, you're gonna have to answer to old Betsy here. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Betsy.
Come on out here, you old fleabag. Ain't nothing too dangerous out here.
Someone else in there? Oh, it's a cat.
I know. I'll feed you now, you old beggar.
Oh, eh?
It leads to the next car. Looks like some... It's empty.
Hi.
Still here, huh? I got my eye on you, so don't try anything funny.
Okay. He's a kitty.
He looks better fed than most people I know.
Understatement of the year right there.
Huh? You found a cat lady.
He's busy. I'll leave him alone.
He's busy.
She doesn't look to be the friendly type.
She's not that bad. She's not killing us. She's not screaming at us.
Hi.
What is it?
Do you live in here all by yourself?
Do you live here all alone?
No. I got that fatso over there to keep me company, and it suits me fine.
How do you survive out here?
Surviving in the wastes can't be easy.
Take a look around. I got everything I need here, and what I don't have, I go out and find.
So, you're a scavenger?
No. I don't go into places where people live and take their things.
I'm not here to steal anything. I didn't even know you lived here.
Uh-huh.
Well, the definition of scavenger, it doesn't have to be where people are living. It's just you're taking stuff, you know, gathering, scavenging on things. Doesn't mean people have to be living there for you to be a scavenger. Where'd you find all this stuff?
Where did you find all these things? I haven't seen living trees in the wastes for a long time.
I didn't find it anywhere. It's all mine. I just carted it all out here when I shacked up on this train.
Where did you come from?
That's really none of your business.
Okay. Do you know anything about the Reaper?
What do you know about the Reaper?
The Reaper? I remember hearing some rumors about a guy they were calling the Reaper, way back, around the time the plague started. Supposedly there were some birds that meant he was coming to kill you, but I never ran into him myself. Hadn't thought about that in years, actually.
Plot twist, she's the Reaper. What happened to your record player?
Is your record player broken?
Yes, I accidentally knocked it over a couple of weeks ago.
I noticed you're missing the arm.
Huh, you have one yourself?
Yep.
I did a long time ago, but not anymore.
Well,
you
I have
know, I'm
the
pretty
arm.
Good with machines. I could fix it for you if you want.
Well, I won't say no, but don't expect any sort of reward for doing it.
That's fine. I'm not looking for one.
Uh-huh.
Not completely sure yet if I should be telling her this.
I'll just be on my way.
I'll
be on my way over here.
This is just like the one Mom and Dad used to have. It looks like it's missing the needle, but fixing it wouldn't be too tough.
It's missing the entire arm.
This crank is what gets the turntable spinning. Turning the crank wouldn't do much, considering there's no records to play.
They're up there.
This is where the sound comes out.
It's a really old record player.
I don't want to risk damaging it any further. Still intact. That's good. It seems to spin all right. It's a little corroded, but it looks like there's a couple of flowers on this plaque. Must be the logo of the company that made this. I'm not sure I can see anything useful to do there.
Alright, let's take our arm. Oh, wait, there's a bracket.
The phonograph's arm is missing. I don't think that would be a good idea.
It's a very good idea.
Fits perfectly. That should work now.
I just happen to have this thing.
A perfect fit. No, it's fine where it is. Still, it seems to... It doesn't look to be... Turning the crank...
Alright, so we need to put a record there.
I can't think of anything I could do with that.
Put it on the record.
A bunch of records.
Player.
Wouldn't expect you to. Nobody listens to good music anymore.
Huh. What if she has anything to say about any of this other stuff?
That's a lot of books. I haven't got time for reading right now.
That's the problem. No one's got time for reading anymore.
Someone around here has got a green thumb.
I do my best with what I got.
I don't know the first thing about caring for plants. It's blank. I don't need any notepaper. He's busy.
Put this on the arm.
I don't see how I can use that there.
Never mind.
I don't see. Turning the...
Well, I want to put a record on it.
I don't see.
Can't use this as like a needle? Well, there's a needle on it already. Alright, well, I can't get a record, so I'll just talk to her again.
Hi.
What is it?
I fixed your record player.
Your record player's fixed?
Is that right? And what exactly are you expecting from me in return?
Nothing. Look, I'm not here to get something from you. Why I'm here has nothing to do with you.
Well, that's how the world works. Nobody does something good for nothing.
Some people do. I think you've been out here so long, you've forgotten humans can be good once in a while.
Once in a while.
This world eats good people for breakfast. I don't know what you're looking for, but I hope you find it.
Well, thanks.
I'll just be on my way.
Alrighty.
I can't think... Turning... I'm... It seems to spin all right. No, it's fine where it is. I don't want to risk... I don't think... A bunch of record...
Wouldn't expect you to.
Nothing to it.
Well, I guess we fixed it and that's it. Because... Otherwise, I'd put a record on it. I just want to save because the only thing left is for me to say this to her.
Excuse me.
What?
I just want you to know I've got the perfect life.
Yeah, so do I. Can't ask for more than what I got here.
I'll just be on my way.
Alrighty.
Hmm. Not sure what else to do here.
It's em-
What the point of all this was.
I wish I could put my feet up on something. It doesn't seem to do much. Interesting. I don't think... It's no good. These look... What are those? The sign on these said, there's nothing in there but dust.
What do I do now?
Excuse me?
Yes?
Have a good may death. Does this mean anything to you?
I think I've seen that symbol somewhere before, but I can't remember where offhand. Sorry, I can't be more help.
Does this mean anything to you?
No, it doesn't. That's an interesting symbol, but I've never seen it before.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yes, it looks familiar. But my memory isn't what it used to be. I'm sorry, I can't be more help.
I don't know if this is going to lead anywhere.
Does this mean anything to you?
No, but it looks pretty old.
Well, this is a decanter. They emptied the decanter.
Empty. Good riddance. That stuff was foul. It's empty. Looks comfortable enough. I don't need to go through that again.
Well, it's empty, so.
She watches o'er us all, protecting with her light. Though shadows may grow tall, she won't give up her fight. I don't see how.
I mean, I know what this is for. It's for the train. Just wondering if there might be anything.
Does this mean anything to you?
No, sorry.
Let's head to the marketplace, see if anything new is going on.
Hello, Mariska.
Amy, guards are looking for you.
Thanks for the warning, Mariska.
Please go.
I don't think she'd be interested in that. I don't think. Hi, Nelson.
Amy, you
I think.
Of course.
Actually.
As you.
Now, there's another working water pump.
The well's been filled recently.
Attention, citizens.
This handle siphons the water up from the ground and into the well.
Of one Amy Weller is encouraged to report the well. To the Ministry of Energy.
I'm not really thirsty right now. This water might not be the cleanest, but at least it's drinkable.
I don't know.
I'm not interested in any of this junk. It's not like Gordon to just leave his stand. Wanted. Wellard is considered armed and dangerous.
Yeah, baby, you know it. Armed and dangerous. The only place I haven't been recently is at reactor entrance. Okay, they're not standing over here anymore.
Hello? Danton! Bruce, are you still in here?
Amy? You're alive? I heard they had gotten you at Willowdale Plaza.
No.
They tried, but not hard enough.
What have you been doing?
Have you had anything new in the works?
We've been trying to lay low and plan our next move. I've tried recruiting new members, but we haven't had much luck. Word of the massacre in the market district is spread, and the people are afraid to fight the aristocracy. It's maddening. I'm just itching to launch an attack on Tiberius, but we don't have the manpower required just yet.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't be. As long as we're breathing, we haven't lost hope.
Time for me to go. Be careful.
If you need a place to hide, you can always come back here.
Good to know.
Danton?
What is it, Amy?
Time for me to go.
If you need a place...
Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Good of you to ask.
Tough looking guy. She looks like she means business. I don't need to go in there again.
I don't think he...
What can we do further with the torn page and the shrapnel?
Why the hell would a cultist come down here? Not much I can do with it from here.
I don't see...
Citizens are reminded of the nightly curfew beginning at sundown. For your safety, anyone caught outside after curfew will be detained until morning.
Julius Caesar, now I don't want that as a souvenir.
Attention, citizens.
Oh, boy.
Anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of one Amy Weller is encouraged to report to the Ministry of Energy.
Hey, where did you find that?
Okay. Over near Sector 67, do you know anything about it? I noticed the logo on the coin was the same as on this train.
It's the logo for South Coast Transit. They own this railroad along with the public transportation system in the city. That there is a subway token. Before the blast, people would use those to ride the train underneath the city.
Really? I had no idea there was an underground train in the city.
Doesn't surprise me. Almost all the stations collapsed after the blast. There's only one left standing.
Where can I find it?
It's not too far from the quarantine zone. Just head up Roth Avenue and keep your eye out for the Wallies. The station is right next to it. Be careful down there. There's a whole network of tunnels. Don't want you to get lost.
Don't worry. I'm not planning on wandering around any tunnel mazes.
Hope not. Well, that's cool. I thought that, I randomly just tried that.
Excuse
me. What?
Alright. He's busy.
Alright, do we have a new location then, I guess? Wally's. Roth Street.
It's in surprisingly good condition. I don't think that would be a good idea.
Another corpse.
I wonder if this person died trying to escape the quarantine zone. Nothing useful that I can see. I think Wally's used to be a pretty famous department store. I vaguely remember Mom and Dad talking about it. The letter L looks like it's pretty close to falling off.
Wally World. Loose letter.
I can't think of anything I could do with that. That bit of sign looks like it's just a strong gust of wind away from falling down. I can't reach it from down here.
Why do we want the letter L?
That did it.
What am I gonna do with that?
I think Wally's... I'm not... This thing survived being shot and falling. I'd say it's pretty sturdy. Kind of big to be lugging around too much, though.
Huh. So we can't go far? Quarantine zone?
I can just see the wall that's separating the rest of the city from the quarantine zone. I'm sure this was a nice-looking place at one point. I can't see any way in from here. The way back out of here. I never knew about these stations. It's surprising that the aristocracy hasn't sealed it off.
Yeah, I mean, I wonder who could be hanging out down there.
No thanks.
Guess we're going down into the subway entrance. Ooh, that's creepy. Mannequins.
It's just hanging there. That's kind of grotesque.
Mm-hmm.
I'd really rather not touch it. It goes back up to the street. It's not every day you get to see an underground river. The damage from the blast really did a number on this station. Looks like that's the way in. Looks like a place you'd put a coin or something.
Haha, like this.
How on earth did this get down here?
Someone put that there.
I can't reach it. It's too far to jump, and it doesn't look fit for swimming. There's a ton of debris in there, and who knows what else. I'll need to find another way across. I can't get to it. The river is blocking my path.
Chuck the coin into the slot from here.
I can't get to it.
I mean, if we stack up a bunch of mannequins, we could walk across them, maybe? But she doesn't seem too keen on doing that.
I can't reach it. I haven't got any ammo.
You can pick your bolt up? What do you want the L for? Here we go.
There. That should work.
Oh, I didn't think the L was that big.
It's stuck. There isn't much I can do with it.
Yeah, there is.
Well, it accepted my token.
Before I go through, you save or. Whoa.
Great. Another collapse.
Well, we're not going that way.
Handy to know where you are. Handy to... Look at that. There was a whole underground train network in this area. Amazing.
It's called a subway.
Unfortunately, it won't come off the wall.
Okay, I was afraid we'd have to memorize it or something, so that's good.
Formerly part of the ceiling, from the looks of things.
We're climbing. Oh, okay. I wasn't done down there. Can I just look at everything down there first?
That goes back to the flooded entrance of the station.
We can go back there. Interesting. I was curious if we could.
I'm glad this didn't decide to collapse 5 minutes later.
Yeah. Well, 30 seconds later if we were underneath it.
There's no way I'm going to be able to get through there. That leads into a dark alcove. Creepy. Those are some nice gloves it's got on, though.
And do we want the gloves?
It's just out of reach. It's just out of reach. There's a trap door at the top of these stairs, but it seems to be locked from the other side.
Alright, maybe we can unblock it. From up here.
Nice dress. I wonder when that style was last in fashion.
At least 20 years ago.
I don't think it's fit to be worn. Still on the rack, though not in very good shape. Nothing on there worth taking. It goes up to the next floor.
There's a rope.
It's tangled up around that pile of debris. It's tangled up too tightly to undo by hand.
Could we cut off a bit with the shrapnel?
A nice piece of rope and a freed mannequin. Two birds with one stone.
I don't think the mannequin nor us cares that it's freed.
Slightly frayed in some places, but overall it should hold up. Looks like this person was crushed by the ceiling. What an awful end. Too late to help now. Doesn't look like there's anything useful on the body either.
Baseball bat?
Nice accessory. Really sells the sporting image.
I want it. Yay.
You can't have too many weapons. I'm not sure how I can use those things together.
Neither am I.
You can't have...
I'm always trying things on things.
Okay. It's wearing the tattered remains of some kind of sports uniform. These clothes would probably fall apart if I touched them.
Spiderweb.
Thankfully, it looks like it's been abandoned. I'd rather not touch it, just in case it's not abandoned.
So we can't go in there. We can go up, though.
It goes up to the next floor.
Look at this display.
An old shop vac. I haven't seen one in ages. It won't have any parts I need. These things are pretty useless. These don't look to be in very good condition.
Someone was living here, though.
Doesn't look like they're even worth examining for parts. Seems to be full of fishing equipment. I can't get to anything inside. The display case is sealed.
Break it.
Appliances. Appliances.
Appliances.
The way back down to the first floor. This fridge still looks like it's doing okay. Not surprisingly, it's empty. I'm going to need something to open up the side if I want to scavenge for parts.
Oh, we want to scavenge that? Can we use the shrapnel?
I don't see how it...
No, can we use... break it up with the baseball bat?
I don't think I'll be needing the vacuum cleaner.
No, in the fridge.
I don't think smashing up the refrigerator will do much.
Maybe I was using this on the wrong thing.
This isn't in as good a condition as I thought. Only useful part in here is this fuse. I might as well hang on to it.
Good thing I tried again on that. I was aiming at the display and didn't realize.
It's still in relatively good condition. I don't see... That's not going to help any.
So really, this is a store, then?
Looks like this is my only way up. I'll bet these are the controls for the elevator, assuming they still work.
Need a fuse for it.
Dead. Although, I might be able to take a look inside and get it working again. It's shut tight. I won't be able to pry it open with my bare hands. I can't get the cover off by pulling it. I'll need something stronger.
This?
Smashing the controls isn't going to solve anything.
This.
There. That wasn't so tough.
There you go.
These don't look too complex. It just looks like the main fuse is blown.
What a coincidence.
Poking around in there with my fingers probably isn't the best idea. I sure hope this works.
Me too. Yay.
These don't look too complex. Poking around, the elevator car looks to be stuck between floors. Poking around.
Can I close that again? And then call the elevator?
Here goes nothing.
Oh, okay. I just want to press the button now that we got the fuse going and have the elevator come down. Okay.
Not exactly the most convenient way to travel, but it's something.
What is here? Debris, opening, a girder, more debris.
A bunch of old office furniture, from the look of it. There's nothing worth salvaging here. I'm guessing this used to support the structure before it collapsed. It's way too high for me to reach.
I have a rope.
Looks like that's my next destination. If only it were that easy.
I put the rope here.
I don't have any bolts to tie the rope to.
Oh. Can we use the shrapnel?
I'm not sure. Slightly frayed. I don't think I can load that into the crossbow. Not a bad idea, but I can't loop the rope around the girder from down here.
Keep doing that. So there is a rope hanging down, it looks like, but I can't do anything with that. Rubble here.
That pile of rubble forms a ramp up to the opening. If I could get up there, I'd be able to climb it. It's way too high for me to reach.
Alright. Might have missed something.
Seems to be full of
fishing equipment.
I can't get to anything inside.
Break it with the bat.
Desperate times call for desperate measures.
An anchor. Oh, promising.
Pretty small for an anchor. I bet it doesn't weigh too much.
Yoink.
Better not mess around too much with the broken glass. I feel kind of bad about vandalizing this place, but it's not like anyone will notice.
You never know. There might be someone living here.
This anchor is pretty small. I don't think it would work on anything larger than a dinghy.
We don't need to work it. Have it work on a dinghy.
Not a bad idea. That would be way too hard to handle.
Well, we don't need this. We can just throw it over with that, right? Nice.
Looks like that's my way up.
But can we get over there from here?
Ooh, that was more of a climb than I anticipated. What is this place?
A birdcage.
I wonder if there was once a raven in there.
Oh. Am I in the Reaper's place?
There's nothing inside except an old birdcage liner. I'd rather not touch it. Reminds me of the one in the Rebel hideout. There's nothing on it.
So the Reaper might be indeed the glider. Oh, you know what? No. I'm getting confused between real life. I was just hearing how John Denver died in a small aircraft or something, like almost like a little more than a glider, and I thought it was like, well, it's like, who died in a glider, right? No, that has nothing to do with this.
It looks like a giant raven. Seeing that thing gliding around the sky would definitely be intimidating.
So the Reaper might indeed be just a normal person.
I don't know the first thing about hang gliding. I'd probably just fall straight down to the ground.
Yeah. Tiberius's tower we can look at.
It doesn't look as intimidating from all the way over here.
Yeah, looking down on it.
If only it were that easy.
You're gonna fly this over there, that'd be awesome.
A sketch of the Reaper. Lots of little design notes written around the sides.
Yeah. It's an outfit, it's a concept.
I wouldn't want to ruin the drawing.
The Reaper's a person.
Ugh, looks like it's got fungus growing out of it. I can't reach it. Not that I'd want to, anyway.
So the only other thing we've got, unless we can walk over, is books.
Those look to be mostly medical textbooks.
Medical textbooks.
I haven't got time for reading now.
We must read, we don't understand. Okay, there is more. Ooh, computers. Nice.
Reminds me of an old dress-up doll I used to have when I was a kid.
This is Reaper headquarters.
I probably shouldn't mess around with that.
I want to mess around with everything. A jar.
I had something like this when I was a kid. A jar of dirt where bugs lived.
That reminds me sort of... Was it a small jar? They're like closer to the camera. Because it was reminding me of the jar that Tiberius seems to be talking to. He's kind of facing towards it when he like starts seemingly talk to himself. A workbench.
I guess this is the Reaper's base of operations.
Yeah, really. So where is the Reaper right now?
Aha! Just what I thought. They're mechanical. Aha! Weird. I wonder what these are for.
Hallucinogenic properties.
Weird.
Books.
Anatomy, infectious diseases, biology. Quite a collection.
I bet you the Reaper is the one who started all this, the narrator at the beginning.
Anatomy. Full of lots of unmarked bottles. I wonder what they're for.
Research.
Full of...
Anything else to look at besides the monitors? Looks like not. Wait.
These look like security monitors. What are they doing here?
Monitoring us.
These look.
I can't do any. I can't actually look and see what's on the display. Uh oh.